midway through the first, 1-0 Jets. Stars on the power play and a great setup to find who else but Tyler Seguin for the goal. He didn't get all of it, but Seguin still notches his 22nd goal of the season. And check this out. The Stars as a team have scored 80 goals this season, which means that Seguin has scored over a quarter